Well, it's 6 a.m. We've been driving since, I don't know when, 4:40 or something?
That's about right.
And we're headed up to ride Ben Lomond Peak. Hopefully it doesn't start snowing on us, because it was snowing through Salt Lake as we drove up. This is Eric with Ride Labs, and Steven with Dirt Church MTB. Woo! It's starting to lighten up, and it is pretty up here. Pretty beautiful. Wow. Yeah. My chest harness is squeaky. Every breath is like squeak, squeak. Always my fingers and my toes. Oh, so hard on this trail. Oh, they hurt so bad. Oh my goodness. My fingers hurt so bad. Oh, mine are coming back from numb and it hurts so bad. Oh my goodness. Welcome to Ben Lomond Peak. Can't see anything. Ben Lomond Peak descent with clouds and frozen hands. Here we go. Wow, and slippery rotors. It's kind of sketchy right here, I don't know. About taking that line, thought about it for a second with my slippery rotors iced over. Seemed like a bad idea. Slide out. What? I know. So good. Yeah. Hey, get your feet in. Darn it. Still not in. There we go. Yeah, I just had to put that in my pocket.
Yeah,
I'm good. Goodness. Dang.
What's going on?
When I went right there, I just had too much weight forward and I flipped over.
You did?
Yeah. I'm already starting the crashing. Okay, well, let's stop now, eh?
Stop crashing.
I will.
I love it. Yeah, you ready, guys?
Yeah, all right.
Hiker. Morning. Thanks. Warm up now. like that. That's nice. Cloudy.
It's cloudy. Yeah.
No. Bye. Thanks, guys. Have fun. Thank you. man. Thanks. Yeah, I'm feeling really roasty now. This is great. So comfortable. Yeah, I know. Morning. Hey, thanks. Yeah. we're coming down like 3,800 feet vertical, so it's pretty cool. A lot of good rugged mountain bike ride. Out on the way down. Warming up as they come down. That was definitely a ride you need to do. Thanks for the guide.
Yeah, thanks.
That was sweet.
Glad you guys made it.
Super fun ride, so hope you enjoyed it. Thanks a lot. This is Eric with Ride Labs. Catch you on the trail. There's Ben Lomond Peak. We were up there in the clouds. It was cold.
Freezing.
Really freezing. But it was an epic mountain bike ride.